just a quick update. This is where we ended up putting the gas bottle and the hose. It's a 3 meter hose, runs along the framework along this line here from front to back. It comes out kind of in the middle here and has full range, so it doesn't actually get caught up or anything. Just a standard Bunnings hose, probably about $20, so there's nothing special about it. As you can see, it allows the barbecue to come all the way in and out. Someone asked if I would just show that little table there on the side, so I'm just going to pull it out and give a demo. So it's just offcuts, essentially just slides out and then just slots in happily. It fit perfectly, so now it's, you know, it's a fairly sturdy table sitting there. One of the other major things, sorry, it's not even major, one of the other things we ended up doing was, if we don't feel like setting up an annex, we just use one of these shower tents. It fits in there perfectly and essentially just tie it to the ladder. Allows us to get changed and what have you. But that's really about the only things we've done. Everything else is as it was.